one point in the early years in Paris when he was feeling extremely discouraged. He was just getting nowhere. And he went to see Picasso, and Picasso said, get in line, wait your turn. Just pretend you're waiting for the subway. It's inevitable that you will meet a failure, or two, or three, or four. At the same time, the art itself, the product of that obsession, that obsessive kind of way of working, is the paradigm for all that is free and spontaneous.